Lancaster Mayor R. ex-Parris wants neckties at a minimum to be optional for city employees. As part of his proposal, Parris cited a new study in neuroradiology that suggests wearing ties may lower blood flow to the brain, potentially curbing creativity and analytical thinking.